Hi guys, recently I have posted a picture of engineer XML surface which I have received for one of the clients. And as I brought it into a business center, it had few issues going with it. As you can see on the left hand side, I have a plan view here. Lots of flags, right? And you remember how to look at the flags is just click this flag button, and it will tell you that vertex passes. And I'm working in metric, and it's almost a meter of discrepancy here, so we definitely need to look at it. Here we can technically zoom into this one, and where is that flag here? I don't see it. Is it on the bottom maybe? No. I'll zoom in more and it's probably hidden somewhere in here. As you can see, the something weird going over in here, but probably this is like a meter fill or something. So the flag is gonna be there somewhere. Is it this one? Yeah. So you can see, you can see the flag here. It's kind of in the bottom. It's hidden, barely. Anywho, so how would I fix this in the Trimble Business Center and clean up all the flags and obviously close this empty triangle? Very easy. The last update, I believe, brought in the new explode surface feature. I think we touched bases on it, but here it would come really handy. So I would explode the surface. This is the name of the surface, which layer I want to explode it. I usually like to create the layer same name as the layer as the name of the surface which I'm exploring. And now instead of checking only at slow breaks, I'll just want to break it all together so I get all the triangles, so I'll keep the consistency of the surface. So I hit OK. Now I can turn off the surface, and as you can see, I have all these lines where my triangles are. So to fix this is I'm just going to create a quick line string from the edge point over here. I'll put it on the same layer and put it over here to the point here, a couple of points here and here. So I assume this is the best guess how it's going. It's nice sloping. It's, I think it's a recycling center or something, so everything is sloping to the center, so it's gonna be close there. Now as you can see, I have all that, so I can take all these triangles and create a new surface, create surface. And the same thing, 203889-design-fixed. Usually put a date to it, so now I know. Now when I look at this surface, my flags disappeared because I have no duplicate points or nothing is crossing as before. At this point, what I would like to do is basically delete the old surface and just keep the new one. This way I can see whether there are any flags. Everything seems to be in order. No flags anymore. It might have been caused by some duplicate points or anything. So the last thing I would do is, as you can see, because I created a new surface, I have all these extra triangles which I don't really need. So I can go to my surface and trim surface edge, comment and trim my edges a little bit. And now it looks like the surface we had before. I would create a surface edge break line and add that break line as my boundary. And voila, my surface is done. It's nice and clean. Check no flags. Can recompute the project. Yeah, no flags. Everything is good. And now I can take that and push it to the dozer or just to the field crews or whatever. So quick and easy fix by utilizing a few commands, and the biggest one would be the explode surface. And yeah, there you have it. So hope you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe and hit like, comment, send me the questions, and we'll see you next video.